My name is Duke, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. That was strong. Alright. First of all, let's put this here. Can I target it? There we go. Nice. Alright. Do I need to turn my... Yes, I do. My gain. Alright. Can you hear me more like this? Alright. Why do you need to adjust the volume of the microphone so you can... I don't know. Maybe it's just me or... It's going weird. Hang on. This is definitely softer. Alright. Whatever. I'm just going to leave it like this on full gain. Unless it's on bidirectional. Alright, so okay, I need to run past that dude. I'm stupid. There we go. I did it when I need to do it, but I actually hit the box first. Alright. Let's see on this hole, right? Perfect. Speak to this dude. Alright, now apparently. What did he just say? Did she just say you have to carry me? Because. I need to literally carry her. Let's go which way to go. Then. Can you become untargeted? I want you to untarget it. Alright, I think we need to go down. The other way was just to another area where I've been to. I think. What is this? Is that telling me where to go? Oh, this is definitely the wrong way. Have I stuffed up? Oh no, that was the green thing's the... Does she reset? Oh my god, climb faster. Alright. I don't think I can climb with holding her. So hopefully, she's gonna respawn. I don't know, I forgot where I need to take her. Wait, it's down this hole, right? Yes, she's still here. Right. Unless I'm supposed to take her... I don't know, let's take her... this way. Right. Forgot how to get. Alright, I forgot how to get through this area. Okay. Let's wait for all these bubbles to go. Oh, now they're all in here. Oh. Is the water raising? Oh, yeah. Let me click the button. Well, I need. Okay, can I throw you up here? Well, I can! There's a fish in the water out there. An evil fish? Oh my god, so evil fish. Evil fish, get out. Oh! The bubble's gonna kill me. Alright. Yeah, I did that. Right. Wait. Apparently, I think. Oh my god, no, don't. The button died to click. I don't know. Did that kill him? Oh no. Alright, it did. Nice. I can hit him with the thing. Alright, pick. pick her up. Okay, this is where we were here in the last episode, right? Oh, wait, I need a. Oh, I need him. How do I like? Oh, quick. I wonder how, like, you know, you do the thing where you you hold out the shield, because I saw one deflecting things with their shield. All right, I believe now we have to. Go around the outside. Most logical, right? Yes. Right. I think we had right. See this button? This button said one person is not enough to do it. Yeah, see? Yes, there we go. I believe this is switch gonna stay down. Yeah. Oh my god. Am I supposed to shoot them? Nice. I don't have enough ammo though. Oh yes! I can strike it. Is that it? One more. Oh, everything goes numb. Oh, die. There we go. Yes. Is that a chest? Nice. Please be a map. Oh, come on, please. Come on. What is it? A boomerang. Nice. There's some enemies. Alright. It's cool. Alright, I'll see that. Now, I believe there was this other button that. Can I put you on the other button? Cause, yeah. You can run past these dudes. I think I can kill them now in my boomerang, so I can use that. But, you guys. Alright. Alright, now, just plop this dude on the button. Alright, see you later. Alright, what does it say? Parasitic tentacle. It seems that the narrow part is its weak point. You need a particular item to destroy a particular item. Oh, you mean this particular item? Come on, bro. I got you, fam. Is this a map? Or a compass? Or both? Map, is it? Yes! Nice. Oh. Is she on the button? She is. What do you say now? Inconsiderate. How could you leave me behind? You're a man, act like one. Take responsibility. Alright, let's go. Listen. It's gone. Oh! I got ya. Alright, let's see where we are. Save the game, actually. Where are we? Mm-hmm. Wait, how many levels are there? Ooh, I can destroy multiple things at a time. Let me just get my seeds out. One more. Yes. What if they didn't do it? Would I die? Would I get kicked out? Nice. Is this the compass? Oh, yes. Where's the 2 rupee? Can't just disappear like that. What is it? Compass. Yes! Thank goodness. Alright, I'll see where everything is. There's no chests. Alright, I got them all. Alright, let's save the game, shall we? Save everyone. Nice. Alright, so let's head over this way then. We don't need to talk to them. Let's go. Oh, I'm sorry. This goes through the map. Nice. Alright, mate, you're coming with me. We're gonna have a look this way. Ooh, it's unlocked. Let's see. Alright, you need to sit down here while I kill this. It comes back down when I'm near it. To attack me. Oh, wrecked. Nice. No chest, no nothing. Alright. Come on. Let's get out of here. I'm sorry. I don't mean to do that. Alright, let's save the game. I'm all about them saves. Get away. Alright, let's go. Please do to respawn. No. Yes. What's through here? Is this the final tentacle? Yes. Boomerang, do your thing. Hop. I didn't deserve a chest plate. Let's go grab you. I don't know why I'm saving so much. Why not? Okay, see, we're getting lots more done. I did not search this up in the game. I just, you know, I didn't know you could pick this her up. That's all I needed to know. See, this thing with these games, it doesn't really make it that obvious. You need to, like, look at every single little detail. Alright, where are we going? Where are we? So I can see myself on the map. Alright, I'm going down. I don't know where that is. Oh, that's on the bottom area. Let's go down, actually, into that room. I think this is the best way to go around. Alright, let's see what's through here. Well, I know it's through here, but... doesn't hurt to have a look around. There's a room there. Let's wait for this dude to come back up. Alright. Can I make that? No, I won't, because that's the boss room. I'm not mean to save, I meant to just quit, but then I click B and nothing happened. Wait, no, I don't know what I did, actually. Alright. I can't do anything in this room yet. There's an enemy behind me, so let's get out of here. I don't know why I went this way, this is probably the worst way I could ever go. You know what would just be easier if I just did this? There we go. Now she's back where she started. She should be over here. I hope. Where is she? Where is she? She's not here. Go up here and fall back down. Can't think of anything else to do to get back, to get her back. One climb up. Oh, do you know what's cool? My Zelda video, I think, went up last week. It was monetized. Which is good and all. What do you want? Why are you up here? This is the worst place to be. Maybe I was supposed to do that because I need to get... Alright, you know what? I got an idea. Leave it down there if she goes. There he goes. You know what, I'm probably doing the worst way possible. I should have like killed her again, but then she probably would have spawned back down. I think it was a glitch. Alright. But I assume. Oh, she's up here. She's good. Alright. You're gonna come with me. And we are gonna jump down. Yep. Wrong one. Oh my god, I killed you with that. To hold it in, not just click like the other one. Oh my god, it goes like through the map. How am I supposed to aim with this? Come on. Aim where the head is. Alright. Can I like... Oh, I can. So all the skull tools I can't reach, I can use this thing for. Nice. Cool, that's good to know. Yes, get wrecked, jellyfish. Right, now, let's see if she is to speed or not. I think I need to go on the one on the far left. Is she up here? That's good. She's not, then... Yep, she's up here. Make it easier for ourselves. Ooh, $5. Alright, I need to get to the one on the very left. Which means I have to... This way is probably the most logical way to go. Looking through the middle of the giant jellyfish. Alright. Wait, is there like a thing? No, there's not. I thought I saw a thing. What's this doing? That's it. That's what I've been looking for. Throw me up there onto the platform. Nope. It's mine. Fine. Princess Ruto, you got the spiritual stone, but why Princess Ruto? I mean, why? Oh my goodness, I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when the Lord Jubble Jubble swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised, I dropped it inside. But now that I've found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. Thank goodness. So, take me home right now. Alright, it's only gonna happen where... Okay, here we go. So now you're taken by the boss. Kia, what is this? An octopus? Wait, what? Is that a scream, Kia? Oh, it is an octopus. It's Octodad! And I defeat you. Oh, I can see through it. Oh god, I'm running. You look like a slowbro. Wait, does that mean I'm now going the other way? Or am I supposed to catch up to you? Get you. I need to go more on the inside lane. Oh, stupid phone. I just hate when like the phone rings in the middle of your recording. Like, the thing is, like, I can't stop it. The phone in my room, because I have that in my room. And then, yeah. I need to hold the aim. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm assuming I need to use this. What? Am I supposed to get up behind you or something? Am I supposed to use a bomb? What do I need to use? What do I have to use? That didn't do anything? Oh my god, how am I supposed to do this? I don't know. I could block my shield. I could do a whole bunch of things. Is there a way to get onto the platform? Oh yes, here we go. It from behind. What? Am I supposed to attack it with? I've lost him. Though this would make the most sense. Am I supposed to get my bombs out? Rolling does make you go a bit faster. You need to make sure you don't lose like your orientation. When you get close enough for like there any more? When you get close enough so I can like Oh god, I have a fairy. Done. I got it now. I would have searched it up. I was beginning to like thinking I should search it up. Then something was like, nah, mate. Done. Yes. Come on. So I have to get close enough to throw. So I can throw my Deku, you see. I didn't do much. I'm catching up to him if I do this though. I got it. Alright, I got this. It's probably annoying to watch, like, oh my god. You can't just do that. I thought he switched direction. He does actually throw a different seed. And then run. Oh, my thumb's on the joystick weirdly, I need to let go, but I can't. Come on, Navi, get a lock. Yes, I got a lock. Come on, Navi. Trailing behind. Surely this is not how you're supposed to do it. Ask me another way. Alright, let's do this. Oh, there we go. That gave me a bit of a boost. No, it got rid of some hearts, but hashtag worth it. Perfect rotation. When you find a spot in the joystick, you're like, no, you get the perfect run where you slowly get closer. And you get really close to this bike, so you got like the right thing. Get a lock, Navi. Get a lock. Get a lock. Get a lock. Oh god. What? I knew it didn't feel right. Something's up. How am I supposed to kill this guy? Am I doing it right? I don't think I am. I'm just feeling weird, like, you know, I'm not doing it properly. Alright, come on, Navi, get a lock. Oh god. Got him! Is that it? Oh, thank goodness. You have to give me something. Just 3 hearts. Or I have to go on. Yeah, that's good. Do I go anywhere? Deku seeds. Fairy. I lost one of those. 2 of those. I have lots of fairies in this game. Ah! Fairy! Huh. Gotcha! Right. Let's grab my boomerang. Let's see. Nice. Where am I? Thank you. paralyze things for much longer. If I don't get full enough. Oh, that's smart game. You see, they slowly turn back to red. So I know when they're gonna stop. That was amazing. Jesus. Getting fallen off. Alright, stop. Stay there. Just hit it. Just wait for it. I messed up. Let's wait. Oh, quick. Oh, that was close. Nice. Is that it? I'm going down. Oh, there we go. And then this is the boss room. But I'm missing a room. I'm not missing a room. I've been everywhere besides for you. Alright, wait. I'm going around this way to get the boxes because they have health. Oh my god. Did that really just happen? I just need to wait for my stupidity. Nice, let's go up here. Alright, by the way, I'm recording this. Usually I record videos on the weekend. It's just much easier for me because I don't have lots of time anymore. And I'm getting to my final years of school, too much stuff to do. So usually I record on the weekend, but I've been behind on recording. Because usually every weekend they're like, alright, I was behind one Zelda, and it's been like this for 2 weeks. I'm like, alright, I need to record 4 videos this weekend to catch up. And then usually I don't, and then, you know, I'm sort of like, nope. Don't have time. So, yeah, I'm recording this now, so, and then next week, on the weekend, I'll have plenty of time. Oh, some of these buttons. Where is she? She's still here? Please don't be downstairs. That would be too annoying. She's not here. Where the hell did she go? She's basically gone. Just vanish from existence, apparently. I don't know how to get there now. Unless I could, like, pick up one of those boxes. Which I'm gonna do. Okay, I'm gonna hit one, hoping there's a heart in there. No, alright. Alright, I'm gonna put this in here. Yes! Safe. Even though I don't think it's gonna do anything, but whatever. Safe. And it's always like, you know, how do I beat the boss? It says it's good for hitting enemies at long distances. I'd rate that like a 0 out of 0. There's a thing. Here. Where did I come from? I came from there. Alright, I need to go in the water anyway. Alright, what's up here? Alright, so obviously I need to climb up this green ivy. Alright, what does this do? Is that a... one of those skull tools? Yep. Can I burn this web? Hey, listen. There's a switch beyond this wall. Is it like a... No, it's not right. I think I could burn it, but I could throw that around. Also, one because the boomerang goes through the map into. Why not? Alright, wait, and two because it goes around things. Boomerangs are cool, man. They're awesome. They originated in Australia, didn't they? Yeah, like the Aboriginals. Or did other cultures use them as well? I don't know. The sound. Oh my god, I've been placed in a status field. Oh, I know, it's a giant jellyfish. By electric and manly. Oh, I need to cut things. Cut the rope. I love that game. God, there's jellyfish. There's jellyfish. Oh! I know what I have to do. It's weak. Oh my god. Get in there. You know what I have to do? I have to kill all these jellyfish. Move! Oh my god, stop looking at it. Oh, and see now I can kill all these dudes. I've got you, game. I'm sorry, I'm not talking, but I'm focusing too much. I didn't read this. Going around. What do you say? I kill it.
Yes.
Oh, do I need to do this again? That was kind of easy. Looks like a giant, like, hard tuna somewhere. First thing, buddy. Nice. Killed it. It's now Emperor Juba Land. Is he Oceania? Is he gonna be back to normal? Jubble is his name, isn't it? Oh, I can't say it. I didn't see it. Oh, yay. Nice. Wait, that's like a whole entire heart container, isn't it? It's not like a mini one. Yeah, it's not a mini one. Hey, I got some rupee. Come on, strikes. Rupee. And rupee. Oh, am I gonna get opponent now? Right. Oh, one more. I'm sorry. Keep you winning, guys. And what's your name, princess? Can I speak? How are you floating? You're late. What took you so long? You're useless. I just saved your life. Goodbye, mate. I'm sorry. I was just lonely. That's all. Just a little. Seriously. Do you mean just leave you here? Find your own way out. Could exit through the stomach, but... Wait, where are we exiting through? The other end? Because that was not the mouth. No, it did not look like a mouth. And there was some... You know... Some evil things. And you know what evil things are? Oh my god. Link. Oh, sorry, that's me. It's Tooka. Nah, it's Link. Because I'll never be that stupid. You looked cool. Cooler than I thought you would. Anyway, just a little. What? Well, anyway, you saved me, so I guess I'll reward you. What do you wish? Just tell me. Nothing, really. No, I want the spirit stone. You mean the spiritual stone of water, Zora's sapphire? Don't you? What? My mother gave it to me and said I should give it only to the man who will be my husband. You might call it the Zora's engagement ring. Okay. Alright. I'll give you my most precious possession, Zora's sapphire. Oh my god. Like, oh, it's my most precious possession. Oh, I did save her life. And honestly, life is pretty precious. You know what I'm saying? So now, because last time I got the stone, it said I grew a bit older. Now when I get this, it should say, oh, you're now growing older, you now look like a man. I can get Epona. Probably Epona's growing up as well. Imagine like a little baby riding a mini horse. You obtained Zora's sapphire. This is the spiritual stone of water passed down by the Zoras. Her most precious possession. You don't know what she's talking about, but you finally collected all three spiritual stones. Wait, does that mean I have to become her husband? Because, you know, that's what she said. Go back to see Princess Zelda. Oh, okay. Let me just sneak into the castle again. Don't tell my father. All right. I got you, fam. I got there. Apparently, went like the long way. Alright, so let's get out of here. Let's go save somewhere. Alright, I don't see any way I can get up there. Let's hope I grow a bit older. Wait. Is there a way to get a bigger wallet? Don't I need to get it like a Zora suit? So I can go down on the water deeper and get some stuff I need to get. Okay, I can go to Lake Hylia, it's the quickest way. And then to the castle, but I'm probably gonna save and quit now. I don't wanna go in your mouth. You're like, oh, hey, I'm just gonna open my, you give me a fish, so I'm just gonna like, oh, there's none in my mouth, I'm just gonna go, and just let people walk in my mouth. Mate, you're crazy. Alright, let's say it again. Nice, let's go here and talk to his father, her father. So, you know, let's see what Link says. I'm just gonna talk to her, and if he says, oh my god, you got the spiritual stone. Oh, yo! How come the flood is like 10 times bigger than you? Did my most precious possession help you in your quest? I don't want to speak to you. I want to go this way. Oh, wait. Can I knock these things down? Wait. Let's speak to you. Oh, it took us. You saved the princess, huh? I really appreciate it. Alright. No. Can I do this now? Can I, like, go... Eh. I missed. Alright. How am I supposed to aim with this? This is, like, impossible to aim. Is it, like, in between the ears? There we go, in between the ears. I didn't do anything. Alright. Let's go this way and do the waterfall again. See if it gives me anything. Oh! It's the phone! Hey, yeah, sure. That's not even remotely as many as touch my mouth. Alright, ignore the phone, hopefully someone else is gonna pick that up. Alright, let's get the 20 rupee to get my money back. I'm going for the most expensive. I already earned all my money back. Go for the fives. Can I collect? Is this, I think this is like impossible. I think I need like the Zora armor. Oh, come on, dive! Yes, I got it. Oh, I can do it. Six, five, four, three. I missed them all. I wouldn't be able to do it. It might. No, I did have my money back. I still want to get the rupees in. Alright. So, we will. Okay, let's go to Lake Hylia. And let's go back to the owl, dude. Can I do anything else I can think of off the top of my head with the boomerang? Alright, so we're gonna go get back this way. So we got 99 rupee, which is the max. Ooh. Shall I? Let's have a go. No, wait, okay, so apparently I have an empty bottle. Thank goodness for empty bottles, guys. Alright, so I think... I'd like some water. not getting any, it's not letting me get any water. How do I make these seeds grow? They kind of grow. I need to sing to you. Now what's the song? It's the plant song. Listen. Actually, yeah, let's talk to Saria. Tuka, this is Saria. Can you? Oh my god, yes, I can hear you. Tuka, I don't know what it is. I have this feeling or dread. The castle. Yes, something bad is happening at the castle. Do you want to talk to Sari again? No, I'm good. How do I just... You know, let me get a fish. Let's scoop it up. Oh, the music's fading. I can't pick up water. Okay. Nice. Cool. Is it gonna, did I waste my plant? Did I? Alright, so let's go. Let's not fly back to the castle, actually. I'm not sure if I should or not. See, look, I want to go up there, but. Alright. You know what I should do? Literally, right here, there's something called. On my other monitor, there's something called Google Chrome. And I could just simply type up how to make the magic beans grow in Zelda, the Zelda Ocarina of Time. Alright, and then, alright, oh, this is thing saying magic beans. Now I want to know, I want to know Ocarina of Time. There's Majora's Mask, a recurring, okay, these magic beans, plant in soft soil and left to grow for a while, magic beans. Alright. Okay, so basically, wait a bit, he's saying. So it says, need to wait a bit, then maybe we can get it. I need to wait, let's just wait. Let's go, let's do a time lapse. Ready? 3, 2, 1. So I did some research, and apparently, I don't know what I've been reading. People say you need to water them, but I'm pretty sure that's Majora's Mask. But I read somewhere, there's 10 places to put beans, and you know the salesman that sells the beans? You can only buy 10, and it goes up to 100, it raises by 10 rupees. So, basically, yeah, I think it said it when you plant it, you need to return as an adult. And then it will sprout. You play the Song of Storms. Next to it, fairies will appear. No idea. I think that's only if you do them all. Alright. I'm gonna do something, I forgot. Kia! This is what I wanted to do. Okay, so little vlog. Oh. Alright. So, I think I'm gonna end the video here, actually. Not sure. But. Here's the owl dude that I wanted to go to. Let's go grab this, because I'm gonna appear somewhere else. Let's get this. Oh, I can only use it in dungeons. Oh, I get it. Alright. It's basically Uku from Twilight Princess. That's what basically Fairy's Wind is. It's Uku. So I'm gonna end this video here because I don't know what's gonna happen when I get there. See that time lapse? Whoa, nothing happened. Wait, I'm gonna go back there. It's been like 3 days. Maybe it takes 3 days to grow. Or maybe later in the series I'll come back. Oh my god, do not jump off the bridge. I might come back. You know, actually, I pointed towards the bridge to see if I could actually climb on it. I was like, nope. Yeah, so. You know, I'll come back later in the series, see if it grows or something. I'll just plant trees wherever. Because, honestly, I thought it was like an infinite amount of spots. But honestly, yes, a billion spots. There's only 10 spots, and you can only buy 10 rupee. And once you do it, something happens, and you go back and talk to the kid who sells them. I don't know. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys are enjoying the series as much as I am. I'm actually just kind of frustrated sometimes. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Go hit the big red subscribe button, and live long and prosper. I always mumble my outro, and also sometimes I speak too softly, and then the outro music just, you know, goes over my voice, so all you can hear is like, did you hear that? Exactly. Hey, Navi, what the heck do you want? You collected 3 spiritual stones. Let's go back to Hyrule Castle. Okay. Anyway, see you later.